Before I saw you, my new innovation, I will make a demonstration of the previous, whose functionality has been confirmed scientifically and with mathematical analysis. As I wrote, it multiplies 8 to 10 times any kinetic energy. Someone says about 374 times. Some other write about 1,330 times, etc. This demonstration is made in order to show you the difference in the next one. Here I am presenting you an unbalanced pendulum again, rotating 45 kilograms. Only 5 kilograms less than the one you saw before, rotating only 5 times after a strong push has been applied. And in this system as well, we will add pulse help, as you will see later, so we can control the rotating speed. I believe that with this phenomenon opens the way for the exploitation of the inexhaustible energy of the attraction of the Earth. And I think that it can be utilized as any internal combustion engine. Also, as you can see, we have a fairly balanced rotation. you see that with a minimal consumption we have 380 rotations per minute. For any skeptics, do think about the size of the force that we have in the sun.